now, you're hooking up two major points between your eyebrows and the belly button. It's called the hook up. And now you're doing to do the you're going to do the crown pull. It clears headache, it makes space for energy to flow. Simply put your fingers along the meridian line. And as if you're splitting open your skull. All along your skull. And when you come to your shoulder, you will do a crossover shoulder pull. You can do it a few times, as many times as you want. It really, it looks funny, but it brings a lot of clarity in your mind. Get well, you're sick. And now you start right into a military walk. If you want to touch your knees, and that also helps focus your mind. Now we're going to do a sitting posture that is called a Wayne Cook posture. And as you see, I'm crisscrossing my arms, my hands, and simply breathe deeply. Focusing your mind and thinking clearly and have a better perspective on any problems that you may face. You can do that at any time. You can do that sitting at your desk, especially when you're high with stress. It's an excellent exercise to do, or even by itself. By joining my thumb with the tip of the last two fingers. It's called a pranamudra. It really kicks, charge your batteries. Take care. Thank you for watching.
Okay.